My name is Velton Jones. I'm from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. Being from Philadelphia, you gotta be tough.
He's a pit bull. I mean, he's an absolute pit bull. He's so hard-headed and stubborn. Once he gets something in his brain, he almost can will things to happen at times. It was a really tough year for him. He lost his father his redshirt freshman year, and he also, you know, was not playing in games for the first time in his career.
Coach Tool helped me out a lot my freshman year. He came to my dad's funeral. That meant a lot to me.
Having games taken out of the equation for him in that freshman year might have been one of the best things that ever happened for him, because he had so much going on with his family, stuff going on at home, stuff going on in his own head, that he really needed to take that year, get acclimated to college, handle things within his own family, and then mature.
I think it was a year that I needed to grow as a person and to get better.
I think it was definitely a blessing in disguise for him.
I don't want to say crazy, but he's crazy in a good way. Even though he's young, he's wise beyond his years. Coach Tool is a great guy, man. He's loyal, knows how to push you to your fullest standing. He's a great guy. That's why I came to Robert Morris, because of Coach Tool.
You gotta continue to defend. Okay, go 1-4 again, Mike's aside, man.
We've had a really positive non-conference schedule. You know, with our win at Ohio U being our last non-conference game, I think it put a really nice exclamation point on our non-conference season.
People think that they're like big wins, but in the locker room, we just look at it as we should win those games.
Going down to JMU and winning at Duquesne, winning at, you know, at a neutral site against LaSalle, against teams and against leagues that are perceived to be higher than the Northeast Conference. And, you know, when our guys go into those games, they definitely want to prove a point and kind of earn some respect that they think they deserve as being part of a really good team, being part of a really good conference. I think they're just going to remember him as the winner. And I think one of the biggest compliments that you can get as a player is you'd be described as someone that no one wanted to play against. And I think Velton's that kind of guy.
Somebody that played hard every play, every game, every practice, and got us to the tournament 3 years out of the 4 years I was here. Yes, sir. Come on, y'all. Come on, y'all.